So as an indigo child, holy one, you're coming from a high dimension out of 15. Humans are in 3D and the indigos are in the minimum 13th dimension or 14th or 15th dimension or ascended mastery. So, okay, wow, that's like 10 dimensions higher minimum, because some of them are indigo type 2s or indigo type 3s. It goes 3 first and then 2 and then 1. So you would say 3 mean the smallest or the least experienced, but still a freaking badass because you have 24 strands of DNA, homie.